All right, guys, so now's the test to see if you were paying attention. Well, you ready? So let's see if you notice this. Why did Caleb's dad have to grab him at the ping pong?
Because he was running and...
Right. Running and he wasn't supposed to be running. That's very good. But why? What did Caleb's dad remind him that the Kingdom Hall actually is?
That it was...
Yeah, very good. And is that his house? Or is it somebody else's house?
It's...
That's exactly right. It's Jehovah's house. Thank you, Lord. I appreciate that. So let's ask Erica a question. Why don't you give the microphone to Erica? All right, Erica, your turn. What did Caleb realize could happen if he was running at the Kingdom Hall?
He could have hurt someone like Sister Elsa and himself.
Yeah, that would have been really bad, right? Because you can't fix other people if you hurt them, right? All right, Katie, you're up next. Why did Caleb need to save his energy?
Because after the meeting, they were going to the park for a picnic to play.
Yeah, very good. So that's something nice we can hint at our parents, right? Like after the meetings, we need to let some energy out, so let's go play. And Winter, you're up next. What did Caleb imagine happened at his house when he invited his friends over?
He imagined that he invited his friends over to play, but he broke all his toys.
Yeah, that probably made him pretty mad, right? That would make me pretty mad if somebody broke all my stuff. Skylar, you're up. What did we learn about running or playing in Jehovah's house?
It's disrespectful to Jehovah, and you can hurt others and yourself.
Yeah, very good. So, one question, and maybe we'll go back to Erica for this one. So, Erica, why did you like the video?
Because, like, thought he was at a racetrack, but he was actually like running around Jehovah's house.
Yeah, very good. Thank you. Katie, why did you like the video?
Because it teaches us that we should respect Jehovah's house.
Excellent. Thank you. Winter, what did you like about the video?
Well, I liked at the beginning where he thought he was at a racetrack and he was racing. And I also like the part where it teaches us that we shouldn't run in Jehovah's house because we could hurt someone seriously.
Wow, that's really good. Thank you. And Skylar, what did you like about the video?
I liked it because it shows that your actions always have consequences. And, and you shouldn't be running in Jehovah's house. You come there to learn and not play.
Wow, very good. Thank you. What do we think about our little...